seats, please come and join me here on the stage. Fantastic! In which case, I think that's it to everybody.
Yeah, we have.
And we can get the cinema screen down too. Now everything is ready as it was in production.
No, wonderful.
Now some of you that drive the front might notice that we only had this week's costume for six. So this is actually the costume of his body double, Martin Bayfield, who is an ex-England rugby player who stood at 6 foot to air.
I can teach you how to be normal and human.
In the computer, but the biggest problem actually was the fact that we needed Harry to climb across the treasure to get to the Horcrux.